Hey everybody, it's time for 2016 Bone Chrome Hobby Number 1. Come this way. This is who everybody has.
Touchdown Panthers. Or was there a flag?
Unsportsmanlike? Get into this thing. Lots of little boxes and lots of large boxes as well. All right, let's see. Haunting?
Field goal. No, touchdown. All right. So it was a touchdown.
So many boxes. This is going to take a quick minute. So many boxes. And why are they trying to just trying to take the celebration out of the game? Just me slowly going through boxes. Yes. Exactly. What constitutes taunting? Mercy.
Here we go. I'm gonna line this out.
Oh, so you just had to fart in the direction. That makes sense. If you don't gingerly hand the football to the referee after a touchdown, that should probably be some kind of unsportsmanlike penalty. We almost there. Hobby they definitely want you to work for. Three more. Then we get to open packs. Again, at the very least, it is Bowman. So the packs will go quickly.
Let me know if anyone's taking one of those teams in the store. If not, I have a filler already put together.
I can probably get some Clear Vision basketball together if you want it. I mean, we got a bunch of unparalleled. If you want to go, you know, football, since it is a football release type day. It is unparalleled. Oh, it's football. It looks almost like Spectra was like smoking acid or something, like just something insane. I don't know. We opened one case of it. It did not. It was not received well. Hey, we got a fancy card in this one. Zach Greinke refractor, and it is 1, 2, 3, 4 colors for the Mariners. A swatch patch action for DJ Peterson, 38/99. Arizona Fall League. We never see that kind of stuff. First patch cards in Bowman. I mean, I knew they existed. I was not sure that I would ever see one. First auto for the Yankees, Park. Yeah, I thought it was going to be an autograph.
9 spots get Bowman Chrome teams. 1 spot gets Bowman Chrome Hobby Case War.
Refractor, Force Wall. Hey, Bowman Scouts Updates auto for the Phillies, Yalen Ortiz out of 199. Interesting shakes. They did. Make sure that's not a bonus. Todd Frazier, purple refractor. A lovely piece of wasted scrap paper. And a Meta refractor. The Doyers.
Here we go. Here's how it goes. 10 spot random filler. This fills PYT number 4, Bowman Chrome. 9 spots get a Bowman Chrome team. You got the Angels, the Astros, the Marlins, the Orioles, the Padres, the Rays, the Royals, the Twins, and the White Sox. One spot is going to get a Bowman Chrome Hobby Case.
It's at least a nice patch.
$39 spot. And the bonus, the 9 spots chance for a Bowman Chrome hobby box. They have two autos per box. $52 per.
For, expect from the Mets? What
you... This fills the break. There you go. Throwing in the bonus box.
Coming out for the Blue Jays. Connor Green. It's a base type autograph.
Chris takes one. I got nine left.
I don't feel like a refractor, but this one is Buster Posey refractor.
Chris takes the first spot and breaks the ice, guys. This fills the break.
For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Adrian Gonzalez, orange refractor variation to 25. That's a fancy card. A Jose Adams refractor. We said there was going to be Indians. So here it is. It is Mike Clevinger. It is an orange refractor first Bowman auto. 13 out of 25. 13 out of 25.
Let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Nine remaining. 52 per.
That is a good card. See, in years past, I have, was not even a question, a jumbo over hobby fan. But this year, I'm a little, I don't know. Hobbies have the orange. The hobbies are the only ones that have the inserts. There's enough exclusivity that it makes it very difficult. Very difficult choice. Come out with another one. It is out of 199. It is a perfect game. Alex Bregman. The Alex Bregman. Fancy good card. This stuff is just crushing. And I think that might be a bonus auto because we got a Sam Howard for the Rockies. Refractor for Jacob Ellsbury.
Guys, if you want a full spot in the hobby case war, let me know.
And for the Brewers, refractor autograph, Eason Diaz.
We're down to eight left in the hobby case war, just so everyone knows.
Green refractor for the Blue Jays, Edwin Encarnacion. Green refractors were Tristan McKenzie, Orioles. We're not even anywhere close to being done with this. I am already declaring successful case action.
Guys,
already been declared.
Javi K scores 139.
Start off with the Dodgers. Willie Calhoun. Good old Willie. What, did he not even know that he had them? A refractor for the Michael Conforto. I was hoping for some ink, but a gold Yankees, Wilkerman Garcia. And how about a colored auto for the Pirates? Chad Cool to 250. First Bowman action. I have heard that Willie is good. Like, not even kidding, I have heard that. Blue refractor, a Tanaka. For the Yankees. And that's that one. So many colored autos out of this stuff. Did they short print it this year, or is like the back end of this not even gonna have cards and packs? They're going to be selling empty packs because they used all the good stuff early on. Pittsburgh Pirates, Yudi Garcia. First autograph.
All right, guys. Also, here we go. These are the last teams left in the Bowman Chrome PYT number 4.
A Robert Stevenson refractor for the Reds.
They are the squads that are remaining. Spencer Carr.
Cody Reed, green refractor for the Reds. And for the Baltimore Orioles, refractor auto, David Hess.
Ray, if you want to... Nah, man.
Purple refractor, Miguel Cabrera. Tigers. Blue refractor, Salvador Perez, Royals.
Checklist?
Yeah, I have not seen one at all so far. Well, I don't have the exact count, but we have got an ass ton of this stuff, so we should be square to find a couple. At least a couple. Purple refractor, Mikel Franco for the Phillies. Chris Sale, refractor for the White Sox. Blake Perkins, refractor for the Nationals. Refractor auto, Jose Peraza for the Reds. You know he does. and Detroit Tigers, Mike Gerber.
We got 9 left, guys. 9 left.
I mean, really, if every box so far has had, like, a refractor at the very least, you should be able to relatively calculate how many boxes they is. Was born in 1992. So however that math works out. Alright, that's what I'll do. Well, yeah, I mean, they didn't even have like a hobby PYT in the store. Like, they only had vendors listed. I can't do that kind of math in me head. Green Fractor, no, Maraza for the Texans Rangers.
We got 9 football on the PYT4.
Football on the brain. Yadier Drake Blue for the Dodgers. The aforementioned Mike Gerber Purple Refractor autograph. 233 out of 250. And St. Louis Cardinals. Daniel Ponce de Leon. Tyson Ross refractor. Okay. For the Chicago White Sox, Jordan Stevens. Stephens.
And here's the price.
Base auto. Refractor, Joey Votto. Refractor, Edwin Encarnacion. Refractor, Cody Bellinger. Ooh.
Here we go. Let's get it done.
Good card. That's a good card. Gold refractor auto, Blake Snell, Tampa Bay Devil Rays. 6 out of 50. That's a good card.
10 left. This fills PYT number 4.
It's very nice. Hunter Pence, purple.
$39 spot.
A Michael Soraka, blue, but is a Bowman Scouts variation.
Yeah, as soon as it's full, we're breaking, Aiden. This fills the
sleeve. What?
And then the Chrome War will have 7 left.
I know, because it is, it's flashbacks of Japan.
on this, the price should be $44 or 40, yeah, 44 bucks per. I threw it out at 39 per just to get it going.
Full protection. The fullback dive is an excellent option all the way around.
This fills the break. I got Ray with one and Aiden for four.
For the Washington Nationals, Juan Soto. I don't know if I've seen that one before.
Five left.
Albert Pujols, refractor. Blue refractor, Jose Berrios. Austin Ray, purple. For the Astros, blue refractor, autograph, A.J. Reed. Stuff is gorgeous. Gorgeous, I say. Severino, purple, and a hot pack. Josh Boers, blue shimmer. Austin Gomer, Jose Adams, Mac Marshall, Willie Adams. Pure T Fancy. Three more to find out Vlad before we have to go into another case to find Vlad.
I got four remaining. And guys, the price on this was $44. I throw it out at $39 just to get it going. And we got four left. We need a break 2x24. As soon as this is full, and as soon as we run it, let's get it going.
For the Astros. Astros got a bunch here lately. Tyler White. Base autograph. Refractor, Steven Piscotti.
Just so you know, you have
blue refractor, Chris Archer. Bradley Zimmer, purple refractor. And refractor auto for the Angels. Jahami Jones. Jahami. Jamahahayo. You know. Purple refractor, Sean Manea. Dosmas. Jumanji Jones is his name. Jumanji Jones. At least that's what we're going to call him from now on.
Damn, I didn't even do that math right, by the way.
going to have right now? I have not seen this one either. Eddie Julio Martinez for the Cubs.
Alex Bregman, 1/1 auto. Is that what you're calling, Chris Long? Is that what you're calling? And someone will have the Astros out of this filler.
Syndergaard.
Wow, that's all I have to say.
Refractor.
Wow.
Ryan McKenna, green refractor, Orioles. You wanted it, you got it, Chief.
I love you, man. Hey, Jace, how you doing, man?
Blue refractor autograph, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Congratulations. That's what some refer to as a big boy. We'll put it in the top loader right now. Bowman's awesome, dude. Bowman is awesome. You're welcome, Beans. Anything I can do to help everyone. Robinson Cano, green refractor. And a Jameson Taillon refractor for the Pirates. Last box. Yeah, I give you like $14. No. I give you $24 for it. A Vladdy Divac auto. Fancy can we pull out of this last one? What kind of fancy, I say? All right, I'm going to start off with the Oakland A's, Yario Munoz. That is a base autograph.
Okay, I hear you. So you already sent me... Hold on, let me see what you got. Let me see what you got.
Refractor Jose Abreu.
Yeah, I got you.
Purple refractor Hunter Renfroe. And our same dude that I have not, they claim that I have not seen before. Eddie Julio Martinez refractor autograph for the Cubs.
Chris, it looks like. Guys, it looks like this filler, Aiden wants to just buy all.
Made a purple a refractor.
All right. Guys, Aiden's just taking the last nine teams. Aiden is just going to take the last
Sung
nine teams.
Juan O, right, gold refractor.
Ray and Chris. So we're going to break.
Fancy. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Let's see what we got. Let's look at these autos right quick, like. All right. The Eddie Julio Martinez, that's refractor. Munoz, base. Martinez, base. Jumanji Jones, refractor. Tyler White, base. Blue for AJ Reed. Juan Soto, short print action, base. Jordan Stevens, base. Castellone and base. Purple Mike Gerber. Base Mike Gerber. Refractor. Peraza. Refractor David Hess. Base Yudi Garcia. Purple Chad Cole. Willie Calhoun base variety. Isan Diaz refractor version. Sam Howard base. Alex Bregman. Perfect game action. And orange Mike Clevenger. Connor Green, base, a
Ray,
Bowman Scouts updates variation of Galen Ortiz, a Hoi Yoon Park, and then the fancy of fancies, the Vlad Guerrero Jr. Blue. His jersey number wouldn't happen to be 82, would it? And, I mean, this is all refractors and colors. All refractors and colors. This is actually in pretty good shape. It's actually pretty solid. Excellent. You got it, Beans?